After the Women's March, I think people thought, okay, where do we go from here?
Right.
I mean, first of all, you write a check to Planned Parenthood.
Sorry.
No, really, my first act of resistance after this president won was to write a check to Planned Parenthood.
Well, thank you.